it, motherfucker! What's up, baby? Did you miss me? You punk-ass motherfuckers can't hold me down, my nigga. You can sit back and try to put your goddamn foot on my motherfucking throat all you want to. But as I prove time and time and time and time and time a fucking again, I will rise from the fucking ashes. Motherfucker, I've been shot 7 times, motherfucker, and I'm still breathing!
This is the Extreme Cinema Channel, motherfuckers.
Simon says it sometimes. He says, choose life, Veronica.
Choose life.
Choose life was a well-meaning slogan from a 1980s anti-drug campaign. And we used to add things to it. So I might say, for example, choose designer lingerie in the vain hope of kicking some life back into a dead relationship. Choose handbags. Choose high-heeled shoes, cashmere and silk to make yourself feel what passes for happy. Choose an iPhone made in China by a woman who jumped out of a window and stick it in the pocket of your jacket fresh from a South Asian fire trap. Choose Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, and 1,000 other ways to spew your bile across people you've never met. Choose updating your profile. Tell the world what you had for breakfast and hope that someone somewhere cares. Choose looking up old flames, desperate to believe that you don't look as bad as they do. Choose live blogging from your first wank to your last breath. Human interaction reduced to nothing more than data. Choose 10 things you never knew about celebrities who'd had surgery. Choose screaming about abortion. Choose rape jokes, slut-shaming, revenge porn, and an endless tide of depressing misogyny. Choose 9/11 never happened. And if it did, it was the Jews.
Like the fuck Mickey Minaj.
Choose a zero-hour contract and a two-hour journey to work. And choose the same for your kids, only worse. And maybe tell yourself it's better that they never happened. And then sit back and smother the pain with an unknown dose of an unknown drug made in somebody's fucking kitchen. Choose unfulfilled promise and wishing you'd done it all differently.
With test tubes, driving around. Hi, you want to go to the go-go hop later?
Choose never learning from your own mistakes. Choose watching history repeat itself. Choose the slow reconciliation towards what you can get rather than what you always hoped for. Settle for less and keep a brave face on it. Choose disappointment.
Your whole life you've been lied to.
Fucking save the lane!
They sold your life, James.
I want you to find them.
Words like violence break the silence. Come crashing in into my little world. Painful to me, pierced right through me. Don't you understand, oh my little girl? All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms. Words are very unnecessary. They can only do
and choose losing the ones you loved, and as they fall from view, a piece of you dies with them. Until you can see that one day in the future, piece by piece, they will all be gone, and there'll be nothing left of you to call alive or dead. Choose your future, Veronica. Choose life.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. But I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do.
Yes,
I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Yeah.
Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
I gotta get you.
My dear, I let my toes down on one side, and you can hear it in my accent when I talk. I'm an Englishman in New York. Manners make up manners, someone said, then he's the hero of the day. It takes a man to suffer ignorance and smile. Be yourself, no matter what they say.
Go, 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 go.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Yeah.
Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Ain't no
kingdom awaits, and they're forgiving my mistakes.
Thank you.
Outsiders very well. They say newcomers have a certain smell.
Yeah, trust issues not to mention. They say they can smell your intentions. You laughing on the freak show sitting next to you. You laugh some weird people sitting next to you. You think I did not get here sitting next to you. But after all I've said, please don't forget. For them to ask you who you know.
Goodbye, Mike.
Please don't make any sounds.
No more.
You don't know the half of the abuse.
I won't tell her about it. I promise.
Promise?
It means something that you can't break. Ever.
Well,